whispering sweet nothings in her ear over means nothing. All lies that hold no meaning. Always coming and going, never staying. Always coming and coming back. He belongs to no one. His soul is married to nothing else except the desires of his heart. Traveling man, he's a nomad. Drifting from space to place to nothingness. Living in a time that he defines for himself. Not obliged to be true to anything else except the images that guide him and the vision that sustains him. He's a traveling man. Though honey sweet words escape him and beautiful curvaceous creatures succumb to his charms, he loves to leave. Never wearing his heart on his sleeve, he'll love you like a fantasy, but before tomorrow comes, he'll leave no goodbye notes, no sugary kisses, no promises of white picket fences, no picture perfect plans. He's a traveling man. The road is all he knows. His heart belongs to dust, tall flora, and the lights. A child of the world who follows the path designed by the dreams he dreams, with eyes wide open and emotions overflowing. He's a traveling man. His mind is at peace when his fingers caress the strings of his guitar, when music surrounds his life, but his rhythm is all she wants to move to. His music is all she wants to dance to, and his voice is all she wants to hear. But he's a traveling man, always coming and going, never staying, always coming and coming back. But his music is all she wants to dance to. His rhythm is all she wants to move to, when his voice is all she wants to hear. So her declarations of undying love fell on deaf ears and cold hearts, much like trying to bear your soul to a concrete wall that neither hears nor dares to care. Alas, there was to be no reciprocity here. No fatal shock landing, no fatal tail hit ending. For he's a traveling man, always coming and going, never staying, always coming and coming back. Traveling man, he's a nomad. Traveling man, traveling man.